What's up, guys? RDG Gaming and Vlogs. And today, we are here with Warframe Episode 5. Now, I know I've been live streaming a lot. Yeah, I've been lazy, I admit it. But, I thought I shouldn't be lazy anymore. And, I thought I'd record Warframe. So, let's get into it. See what I get.
When you are ready, proceed to the navigation console.
Okay. Cool.
Friends, I've gone and done it again. This time I've pissed off the Grenier with another awesome deal. Why do they hate my deal so much? Is it because they were born in a tube? Probably. Might also be that they think I've stolen their stuff. That means I got to get rid of everything. Fast. Each day I'll have a new deal. And anything you don't buy, I'm burning it to an unrecognizable place. It's a fire sale. Darvo's fire sale. Buy it, or I burn it. Friends.
Okay. That was cringe. Okay. What can I upgrade you with? Oh. Enough money to buy nothing. We're just gonna customize this guy. Slick boss. There we go. Weird stuff in the chat. Anyways, let's go do our daily mission. Where do I want to go? I'll go here. Let's go. Oh look, someone's with me. Who's with me? Who's this guy? Don't surprise me.
Darvo's intel suggests that this outpost is host to several rich supply caches. Raid the caches and take what you need. This outpost belongs to the Corpus, a secretive but extremely powerful merchant cult known to be working with the Grenier. Darvo will fill you in.
Legions of robots, mindless automatons, freaking lasers. These guys are bad news, but they're also
losers. Oh, true.
Which is why you're here.
They're pretty strong, if you ask me.
Yeah.
Hey guys.
Hurry up.
Keep moving. There is more here.
Technically, this is stealing. Don't let that bother you. The corpse aren't exactly beacons of moral fortitude.
I don't wonder who this guy is.
Anything to anyone. Don't get me wrong. I like profits. A lot. But I don't sell my wares to the damned grenier. That's unforgivable.
Where the heck do you want me to go? Get it. I get you're about to get wrecked. I'm sorry. Oh god.
You're on the sensors now.
I was close to death for the first time in this game, I think. I don't know. Holy macaroni!
But you're not done yet. Find the next cache. You almost have what you need.
You think?
You have murdered my sons and disgraced me before my queens. But soon, the Ascaris will complete its task and
well,
bring
I don't
you
care.
To me.
Alarms reset.
What the freak? I'm down! How? Wait here for me, guys. I've died for the first time. Knife throwing action. Follow this dude. Oh, that's nice. Did I just break Warframe? What? I think I just... things clearly. What the freak? I glitched through. That was good, I guess.
Time for extraction.
Okay, gotta go, gotta go.
The Ascaris has reached your mind and rendered your lotus mute. You will return to me over your own free will.
That's right. Water! We were in the beginning of the game, burning was so easy. How's it so hard? Oh, what a motion. Well done, eh?
Operator, are you all right?
This part of your journey is over, Tenno. I admire you for your struggle, but now I am part of you.
Lotus, do something. Help the operator.
We Grineer are millions strong, but with a flaw, we are diseased, rotting, sterile. But now we have you!
Operator, do not abandon me again. Build the countermeasure.
I did this for my love, my queens. They will forgive my insubordination when I deliver you to them. Our love will be reborn as we feed on your divine blood. Our children will flourish without disease. And I will die at last at peace. Father, grandfather. What do you think you are doing?
I don't get it. If anyone has played this game and beat it, so let me know in the comments if they're like if the game is endier, because I believe that's the final thing. We beat Murder Ham or something, or is the game near in? I really don't know. Can you guys leave that down in the comments? Okay, well, do that and voice crack there, and I'll read those comments. And we'll end it here. So, thank you for watching Warframe 5. If you're at all new to my channel, hit that subscribe button. If you enjoyed this, hit the like button. And if you subscribed, click that little bell, bling, to turn on notifications. And always, have a nice day. Bye-bye.